Types of conjunctions. There are four types of conjunctions: coordinating conjunctions, subordinating conjunctions, correlative conjunctions, and sentence connectors. Come on, let's learn about these four types of conjunctions together. Coordinating conjunctions can join two verbs, two nouns, or two adjectives together. For example, there are purple and blue flowers in the garden. In this sentence, the conjunction and is joining the two adjectives purple and blue. So this is an example of how we use coordinating conjunctions, that a coordinating conjunction joins two adjectives or verbs or nouns. There is a trick to remember all the seven coordinating conjunctions, and it is fanboys. F is for for, A for and, N for nor, B for but, O for or, Y for yet, and S is for so. So this was a very easy trick to remember all the seven coordinating conjunctions. A subordinating conjunction is a word used to connect two clauses together, more specifically two dependent clauses together. Words such as although, because, or when are commonly known as subordinating conjunctions. So now let's see an example. Example: he was annoyed. The train had stopped. Now when occurs subordinating conjunction because. He was annoyed because the train had stopped. So by using the conjunction because, we joined the two clauses together. Difference between coordinating and subordinating conjunctions. Coordinating conjunctions join independent clauses, the clauses which have a proper meaning. Subordinating conjunctions join dependent clauses, the clauses which have no meaning at all. So that was the difference. Correlative conjunctions are not single words like but or and. They consist of two words. For example, neither nor, either or. Now the sentences. I neither want tea nor coffee. I either want cake or pizza. So like subordinating and coordinating conjunctions have one word conjunctions, correlative conjunctions are not single words. They have two words like neither nor and either or. So if you see any conjunctions which consist of two words, they are correlative conjunctions. Sentence connectors are conjunctions that come at the starting of a sentence. They are used to introduce, order, or sequence ideas, etc. So now let's see the examples. The examples of sentence connectors are firstly, more importantly, however, also, and many, many more. Also, a very important rule while using these sentence connectors is that after you write this conjunction at the starting of a sentence, a comma is required. So guys, hope you enjoyed this video, and if you learned something new for it, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and smash that like button. And also remember to share this video on Instagram and Facebook. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.